Before any day or night, there is a brief suspense that is neither. It's in the sky looking east before dawn, and in the west before dusk. Just before color and details fill forms in the morning, or drain from the same in the evening, there, against the same black velvety silhouettes of trees or power lines, is exactly the same gradient of endless color warming on the horizon and cooling overhead.